Hey everybody, welcome to the video. Hope y'all are having a good day. We're out here on the creek, nice foggy morning. Got birds on the water though, pretty far out, so I'm trying to keep it quiet. But hopefully we can get these birds in. Today we're going to be targeting pretty much everything except ruddy ducks and buffalo heads. So basically anything except trash ducks. So we got ducks out on the water. Here, I'll show you guys. Somebody just shot. We got nice foggy morning. Birds on the water. On the water. So yeah, it's a nice foggy morning. Hoping to get a lot of bird action. Hopefully this fog will really help us. We got part cloud cover. It's partly cloudy with some fog in the water. We got the decoys out. We got some geese, some mallards, some canvasbacks, some buffalo heads out here. And it's just me, Dad, and Granite. So alright guys, but that duck just flying over. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the big camera and put you guys on the GoPro so we can actually get some birds in the blind.
Half second shot.
Half second.
You got him. I just made sure.
Come on, boy.
I will.
Come on, boy. Good boy, good boy. Come on.
My bird.
That's a fat goose. Alright y'all, we got this nice goose. It's a big boy. Compared to my hand. His head's just about as big as my hand. So that's a fat goose.
Right and left.
Yeah,
they're all over the place.
Behind us too, Bill.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all, so we just had a goose come into us, and we unloaded on him, and he's not completely dead. He's swimming out to the creek. That is bright on this camera. Alright, so y'all are not gonna be able to see him. Alright, y'all, so that goose we wounded out in the creek, Dad's taking the boat over. If you guys can see, right there. He's gonna take the boat over, try and run it down and get it. We got geese over here up the creek, but it's hard to see because all this fog. And then we've got geese on the other side of this point out here. Yeah, it's really hard to see far out on the water because of the fog.
You know, when you get it in focus, there's still nothing to see because there's so much fog.
You see with your camera?
Yeah. I'm watching them.
Right here. Grant, stay here. Here.
I'm going to go out and help him get in.
Alright, y'all, so we're back. Dad's back with the boat. And this fog cleared up quite a bit. There's a duck going across the water right there. Mm-hmm. Little bufflehead. We're not worried about them today. he got the goose. I didn't think he even got it.
That's a nasty daggone goose.
That goose is messed up.
Huh?
That goose is messed up. I didn't think you got it.
What?
What?
What do you mean you didn't think I got it?
I didn't hear a gunshot.
It's above us.
You shot it, didn't you, Jim?
You got it.
Did you see it again over there? Uh-huh. That's what I heard.
And blood all over the boat.
Next time, don't shoot. That must have stealing it. Next time, don't shoot him in the boat.
He got that goose.
It looked like I did shoot it.
We just finished the hunt, and we ended up with two geese.
Just take them over here. Yeah.
Two nice-sized Canadians. Right there. That's the bigger one. Right there. And then we got the smaller one. So, it's a nice bag.
I'll take
for a good, it's a good morning.
I'll take them back over to Woodish. All right, Dave Bader.
Dave, it's a good foggy morning hunt. So, I'm gonna see you guys back up at the barn. All right, guys, back at the barn. Finished up the hunt. Finished out with those two Canadian geese. It was a pretty good hunt. It was really foggy in the morning. I think the fog was a big factor why a lot of birds weren't moving. But yeah, I enjoyed the hunt. It was a long hunt. We actually went to 11:30? Yeah, it was one of the longer hunts we've had this year. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, go down and drop me a like. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your post notifications because I have a lot of videos coming out. And over winter break, I'm out of school right now. We're on winter break, so I'm gonna be hunting a lot more over the next 5 days. So I got a lot of videos coming out for you guys, so turn on your post notifications to get notified about those. So without further ado, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.